the fellows who filed this FIR has brought worst shame on the whole Indian legal system. He is the black mark, brought shame on whole Indian legal system, brought so much shame on not just Tamil Nadu police, Indian, all put the whole Indian police, because the Karnataka police was holding this FIR and arresting me based on this FIR. Funny fellows, understand? Even though all these are factual, it is my strong feeling connection with my guru kept me very stable. I tell you, life is extreme delusion. You realize that only after you waste whole life in delusions. Fortunately, my guru's grace is a nectar, life positive, intense, intimate, powerful life positive energy on me. It did not allow the life negative concepts, ideas, delusions to get into me. See, fundamentally, this Dravish gang, anti-Hindu terrorists, who has a complete control over the mass media cult and entertainment cult in whole India, all over India. This gang, first they wanted to kill me, eliminate completely. Don't think, how can they kill and get away with it? They have killed hundreds of people in the not just broad daylight, who are very important witnesses in big, big corruption cases in the nation. The national level attention was on those people. Those guys are killed and everything is just closed. You don't know the long arms this Dravish gang has on the Indian ecosystem in every level. First, they wanted to kill. Till I am escaping from them and somehow keeping myself alive also, they do not want me to do this spiritual work. Reviving Sanatana Hindu Dharma. That is too much for them. Actually, if you watch the documentary yesterday I shared, you will understand how this anti-Hindu terrorists, they do all the crimes and they try to accuse me or the Sangha, so that we are constantly on defense and so much doubt is generated on us. You can see very clearly whether the 2010 or 2012 or 2013 or 2019 or 20, the whole last 20 year persecution, you can see the same thread. They will create false content on me, vomit poison on me, hate speech on me, and then they will file the case on me saying that I am hurting the Hindu sentiments. The most funny thing, this Dravish gang has occupied all the properties, stolen all the properties of all the adhinams, major adhinams. When I was trying to revive some of these mutts and adhinams, they accused me of coming there for property. Hey, that properties of the mutts and adinams are dedicated for Shaivism, for the work which I am doing. So I am coming there to revive. But these thieves, robbers, stealing all these properties and using it against Hinduism, the purpose for which that properties were dedicated,